Hey guys, welcome to VidKit channel. Today, in this video, I'll teach you how to record Photoshop drawing with two solutions effortlessly. First solution, record in Photoshop. Open Photoshop on your computer, find and click Windows, click Action. Find Action window in the right column. Now click its settings to choose Allow Tool Recording. Select this icon to create a new action. Now, just begin your drawing as you want by using inbuilt drawing tools like brush and more. To stop the recording process, just click the Stop Recording button. Click the Preview button to check your drawing video. Second solution, record with screen recorder. First, you should download a Photoshop and Photoshop drawing recorder on your computer. Launch Joyoshare VidiKit and click Record, Screen Recorder. Confirm record video and audio mode. You can customize audio as you want. Click the Options button to reset recording settings. Here, you can change storage location, output video format and specify codec, quality, resolution according to your intention. Click the Rectangle button to customize the recording area. After confirming your recording area, get your Photoshop ready and press the Rec button to start recording. Once you have done your drawing, it allows you to edit and rename your well-recorded videos. So guys, that's all for today. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell icon and smash that like button. I'll see you next time.